There has been and continues to be no stronger supporter of firefighters and police officers in their pension and pay dispute with the city of Dallas than me. That in the region's largest city, they are paid so much less than their suburban counterparts, retire to an unsustainable pension is a travesty. Dallas has a moral obligation to quickly fix it. All those plans for deck parks, Trinity River development must line up behind the city's responsibility to provide these men and women a reliable retirement. Having said that, I heard something this week that smacks of overreach on the part of at least some of those in blue. Mayor Mike Rawlings has been asked not to attend and lay a wreath at the upcoming police memorial service or join in the July ceremony for the five officers killed last year because the pension position he has taken is so at odds with first responders. Now, while I support those first responders in the pension dispute, any suggestion that the only office holder elected by the entire city of Dallas should not attend and participate is a bit rich. We pause during those moments not to make a point about politics or labor issues, but to honor those who made the ultimate sacrifice to show their widows, their children, that we remember what they did and for whom they did it. I do hope such gatherings will quietly reinvigorate public support to permanently fix the pension crisis, but uninviting the mayor reduces it all to political theater, diverts the spotlight from where it should be, the fallen. You can comment on Facebook. Look for WFAA TV.